So this is Prosecco, the little shrine, and this is actually Prosecco itself. Yeah, which seems to be a sort of interesting enough village of its own. It's got some old houses like this one, and like this one with this portal. This is the center of Prosecco, and now we're gonna go this way.